Hi friends, this is Susie, your Candy Crush guru, here to help you solve the puzzle of level 2642, where we have 18 moves to collect 18 red, 15 yellow, and 15 licorice, and reach 10,000 points. We don't have red or yellow on the board, but we have lucky candies. The way is barred by these licorice, but we have to collect those anyway. So I want to make moves first off along these sides to draw these licorice through. Once I get some licorice on the board, then I'm going to want to make moves towards the center. So I can stink, that blue went away because of the chocolate. To remove the licorice, I tend not to bother too much with the chocolate, but it does get in the way. This is nice to have this along this corridor here, although it doesn't go through licorice very easily. It is helpful. Now still, right now, actually I'm moving it over, the luckies can turn into anything until I get rid of the licorice. Now, all of the licorice is collected that I need. I still have some on the board, but that doesn't matter too much. It's in my way, but no more so than the chocolate. But now I've got this opportunity that everything I open is going to be either a yellow or a red. Remember, I want to make moves off to the side. I could take out that chocolate. That was tempting. But I like to get these reshuffles. I kind of like when the board is broken up a bit because sometimes I can just sit here and let the board take care of a lot of things itself for me. And this is looking pretty good. I need 9 of each and I have 7 moves left. This is about as good as I've seen this board ever get, which means that if I get close and I'm towards the end, I'm going to use boosters to ensure my success. Here we go. Okay, so I am going to use a couple of boosters here, and I'm going to use switch hands. And I thought it might come to this. I'm going to extend the amount of turns I have. I could also use my gold bars and buy extra turns, but this is kind of the same thing. So here I used a switch hand. Now I'm going to use another one. It's going to turn that red. And now I only need 2 red to take out and on my last move. So I used 2 boosters, but I got it done. I think that this was designed, I'm playing on the old platform. I think some of these levels are designed to get us to use the new platform when we've got the ability to collect those spaceships that give us all of those boosters. But I wanted to show you how to do it without, but I just, you know, I've done this probably 20 times at least, and I wanted to show you that probably if you get this close, the best idea is to use boosters or you might be here a very long time. If you'd like to see more videos, you can subscribe, and as always, thanks for watching.